Ranos here, and welcome back to an episode of Delirium. If I'm pronouncing that right. So, what are we doing? Oh, yeah. There's Gooey over there. Whee! I can't remember what I was doing. I know I've been in here. What keys do I have? I went near it, but I didn't go up to it. Okay. There's actually achievements for not destroying anything. Killing any of the creatures. Also, another for never using magic. All sorts of achievements. If we get all the achievements, then... you know. You have to play through it several times. This is going back where I came from. Maybe I gotta do something else down this way? Maybe I gotta leave the building? Would be a more logical option. Who's down this way? Ah, bugger. Hello. Whee! Yeah, I'm just gonna go around and destroy him, considering I've already done it. Now, how do I switch spells? Pretty sure it'll tell me once I get them. Oh, blue door handle on it. Oh, I've got a red key. So, let's see. I had a blue key? Food? No, guess not. No. That's a dead end. Let's head round. Okay, down this way. Oh, hi! Got ya. Okay. Oh, hi! Forgot about you. I can charge this thing. Oh. Good to know, I guess. Oh, hello. Clueless gamer. What? Did I miss something? Oh, I missed three items. Secrets, zero. Huh. It's like it's the only way. I need to find the curator. Whee! Say a spot. You better use it. There we go. Yes. I think that way. It's dark. My flashlight go anyway. Oh! Hi! Gooey! Okay. How do I change? Headshot. Still have the gooey mess. I don't know. Let's see. No, it was F1 for the help menu, wasn't it? Battling monsters. Sorcery. So you can soothe them. Interesting. Character's sanity. Okay. So I might become a maniac if I'm not careful. Well, this doesn't tell me how to change. How do I come out of sorcery mode anyway? Control shooter. Huh. That's an early beta. Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't quite tell me how to change things. Okay. Let's just press a few buttons, see what happens. Oh! That's why I turned the light on and off. Interesting. Any buttons or anything else? Hi. What was that? I launched that using T? It's this way. Yeah, I used T to launch that. So we're gonna have to come out of this mode. So I can't interact with items until I come out of sorcery mode. Sorry. Oh, right click does it too. Huh. Fascinating. That's actually quite interesting. Got a key. So, gooey. Am I mistaken that there isn't any page to tell you what the controls are? Neat. Hi. Oh, hi! You guys are getting quite numerous. I should do something about that. Ow. Ouchie. What happened? I guess I looked at something I shouldn't have. Nooey! Well, hello. Hey. Okay. That's interesting. Where are they at? Am I stuck? Yeah, I was. Turn. Well, hi. That might be. Oops. Oh. Well, that's creepy. Oops. I died. Okay, let's see where wait, it's gonna put me where I last saved, isn't it? Yeah. So I use, I use E for that. So maybe we could press E on them? Ow. Ah, bugger. Ow. Nope. This isn't gonna work. Sorry. That's not too good. I can soothe them, but in this mode, I'm gonna do it. No, well, let's just blast them. Nope, okay, being stuck. Sorry. Crunchy. I get through? No. Fascinating. Found a secret area. Okay. Oh. Really? Really? Okay, let's get back there. So, how am I going to get back without dying? Maybe if I start following it quickly? Oh my. Almost died. Well then, now I know that can happen. My sanity is very low. I think that's what the red one means. Well, the eye up top. Hmm. Hello. Does anyone know what those plants do? Well then. Stun down. Oh, hi. That bugger. Don't mind me. Now, one thing I definitely need to improve in this is controls. I don't think there's a button telling me where what the controls are. Let's continue, load, options, exit. Okay. I've added a new one. I think. Oh, it's always been there. I don't know what that means. Oh, HUD. Classic, simplified, accurate, abstract, disabled. Huh. Okay. Let's get back to it. And let's see. Let's go up. What the heck that thing was. Whoa, hi! Whoa, hello! Missed. Ooh, my. Oh, so that's why it did something. Missed it. Ooh, my. Ooh. Very gooey. Oh, hi. Well, I guess that's not good. Oops. Okay, how do I get that down? So the higher that bar gets, the worse it is. Okay, and not doing anything helps. Still don't know what half the darn controls are. Oh well. Hello. Oh, that's what the plants do. They reduce the sanity. That's handy. Well. Restores sanity. Meh. I have a blue key. Wait, what's the point of this bar? Oh. I don't even want to try it. I guess I'll go up here somewhere. Oh my. Sorry, I don't know how to soothe you right now. I wonder if we'll eventually figure it out. That's a safe point. Huh? Good scene. Oh! Gestus? How come? What? Let's do a quick save. Don't mind me. Just save it. So, how do I get you down? I talk to you? How do I speak to you? I don't want to shoot. Whee! That could have ended badly. Got to be missing something here. I just press everything. Oops. I pressed the button for the developer menu. Didn't know that existed. Nothing. Maybe these ones. I don't want to shoot the guy. That's the problem. I'll be back in a moment. Just gonna look through everything here. Okay, I've checked and now I know what all the meters are for. Granted, there's a third one that's missing. The top one is sanity, obviously. If it gets to the top, it goes bad. Ends up in the manic state. The second one is poison. Because plants are poisonous. Explains why I kept going up here and I picked the buggers up. So I've got to be careful not to take too many of those. What do I do about you? And also, in order to soothe them, I need to get a new spell, which is on a different level. But I have no idea what to do with this guy. Still don't know what part of that sorcery mode stuff is, though. I don't want to shoot him, though. No! I don't know how to get out to deal with this without hurting the bugger. What if I shoot this thing? No. Okay. Gotta be another way. That's the secret room. Whatever, I mean this way. It's not a secret room, it's just this place. Ooh, destroy all that monsters. Not good. The system is actually quite interesting that they've put in place, with the sanity, poison, and whatnot. Just need to put in more hints about the controls themselves. Which would help. And I think I got to shoot the guy. Well, that's quite unfortunate. Gooey. I should have waited on that one. He got me. Well, let's get out of here quickly. Oh, this is different. Don't mind me, just rushing. Honestly, I don't even know what that stuff is. Can't actually use anything in here. Oh my. Do you mind? Can't see anything. Oh, this is bad. No, I think I'm screwed because I went the wrong way. Oh, I can't see anything. Oh, bugger! Okay, we're back. Although I've got a long way to travel back. I'm gonna get back to the point where I was. Okay, all the doors are closed. Nope. 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 I tried to avoid this thing. Yoy. That thing's a pain. Oh, hello. Unfortunately, I can't see anything out there, so I don't know. Oh, hi. Maybe I shouldn't be blowing the bodies up like that. Oh, bugger. Stuck. Yeah, science D still takes a hit regardless. Okay. Wait a minute. I've been here! What? Oh, wait. Yeah. Anyway, I've got a blue key, so I need to look for a... Oh, hello. Sorry. Oh, hello. You're looking... Oops. Didn't quite need that. Especially don't want to get too much of it. Might die from the poison. Anyway, I've got a yellow key now. That's the red door. I think the yellow door's around here? I think. There we go. Oh, that heals my health, wherever the heck my health is. There's a lot of plants. That's interesting. Nothing. I have to go through the red door, I believe. Well, let's go find the red door. Go throw it. Locked. Huh? Hi? No, thank you. No, thank you. I'm missing. I'm doing real good aiming at this guy. Where is he? Oopsie, missed. Oh my. Pretty close. I have a quick time falling down. That's better. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna keep blasting you to blow for me. You never down easily, do you? Gooey. Oh, I never did go this way, did I? Yeah, I think it was a good idea to grab those there. Wait a minute. Could I have gone through these? Oops. Oh well, let's get out of here. And to the red door, which was this way. Meh. Yeah, it's this way. Right here. Okay. Meh. Oh! You were closer than I expected. That would probably freak someone out pretty badly. Having something pop in your face and then get exploded. You may. Where's that guard down? Well, I think it was a guard. So anyway, it was just standing next to the door. I wish I could move you up. Strange. Hello. Yui. Wait, I missed a secret? Oh yeah, there's that door I could launch something out of. Did pick up all the items because I didn't want to poison myself. Okay. Case must lead on... Okay, I didn't read that. At least I hope so. Okay. So, what are we going to do about our friend there? Any goodle. We should end this one here for now. Find a save point. Maybe it did save. If not, it won't be too hard to get back here. Anyway, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.